Hi everybody, happy Monday. Dr. Paula Ruffin here to bring you tips on health, wellness, and other inspiring stories to help you live a better life. I wanted to talk to you today about choosing supplements. I've been getting so many questions about supplements since the new year started. It's everybody's New Year's resolution to get healthy. I want to take supplements. I want to exercise. So let me just clarify something for you, because I represent a company called Metagenics. I've been selling their products for over 15 years now. And I got involved with them originally when I was pregnant and started taking them as my prenatals, as well as, postnatal, and all the products just helped me stay healthy as a pregnant mama, and helped me to get my baby weight off. So I love these products. They do everything that they say they're going to do. But here's why. So, you know, people will come in and they say, well, I take a multivitamin, and I'll say, okay, well, what are you taking? And, you know, usually it's something like a one a day or something from a big box store. And so the reason that I say that choosing a supplement is like baking a cake is because, you know how when you bake a cake, you have all those different ingredients, and each different ingredient looks very different from your final cake, right? So you take all your ingredients, you mix it together in a certain way, and then your final product is your cake. So what you started with looks very different from what you end with. And this is why supplement companies, or I should say, this is the first place companies fail, is that first step, those initial ingredients, the raw ingredients we call them, is that if you wanted to bake a cake, and let's say you get you've got bad baking soda, and you don't know that your baking soda is inactive, well, what's gonna happen to your cake? It's gonna flatten, right? Well, you just went through that whole thing, and it's gonna flatten, and it may or may not taste the same. Sometimes I've used baking soda, and my outcome is very salty. So that tells me that maybe my baking soda wasn't good anyway. So what happens in a supplement company is they wanna create a product. And what they do is they get all of their raw ingredients from each of their different vendors, from wherever they get them, and that vendor will bring them the raw ingredient and will say, okay, here's my vitamin C, here's my vitamin B, whatever the raw ingredient is, wherever they're buying it from. That supplier will bring it to them with a certificate, an analysis certificate, say that three times fast, and that certificate from the supplier will say, we have tested this to make sure that it's 100% vitamin C, whatever form of it you want. And then the company takes it and goes, great. And this is what most companies do, is they take that raw material and they go off and they make their product, they make their cake, right? So in the end, if they didn't test what the supplier gave to them, you don't know what your final product has. So the reason that I love Metagenics and I love their quality so much is because they never take the word for the supplier. In fact, there have been products that they've brought to market that have been amazing for people that I've been helping, and they've had to stop making them because they could not get a supplier to bring them the proper raw material. And so Metagenics will take that raw material, test it, and say, great, thanks for your certification, but we're going to test it ourselves. So they will, it's called third party assaying. They independently test that raw material so that they know when they put their final product together, they're going to have a cake that isn't going to flatten, right? And that I have the confidence to say that, you know, what you see on this label, and I know it's backwards, but this label, every single ingredient and every single dosage that it says in here is in this container in those exact amounts, because on the bottom is a batch number. And that batch number, if you were to call Metagenics within 24 hours, you would have the third party assay of all of the raw ingredients as well as the final product. And there are a lot of companies that just don't do that because it's expensive. Well, Metagenics has been doing that since their inception. And so it's not expensive for them because they knew that to create a good quality product, they had to do this from the exact start. So companies now who haven't been doing it, it's expensive because they have to change all of their processes. So I just wanted to let you know that when you're choosing a product, and I get approached all the time, and the question that I ask people is, please provide me your third-party assay for your raw ingredients as well as your finished product. It's a simple question. And again, I get a lot of people want me to represent their products and they cannot provide me that information. So until they can, I won't even look at the product because I don't trust it. So that's why I use Metagenics. That's why these products are stellar. That's why we're able to change people's health, really boost nutritional sufficiency in the body. In case you were wondering, do we need to take supplements? Well, let me tell you, for every 27 apples you might eat in one day today, that would equal one apple nutritionally from 100 years ago. So we are deficient, we are depleted, we need nutrients, we need these extra nutrients, and we need the company we're using. We need to trust them and trust what they're putting in the container. So that's how you choose a product. If you're not sure and you're out there, and again, you know, you want to bring me stuff, I usually say, listen, I don't know every product out there. So I encourage you, the consumer, you call them, you call that company and say, please provide me with this information. Thanks, cuz. It's my cousin Bobby Ford there. Thanks. I'm glad you're listening. It's really important information. So, and again, if you just, you know, tell me, hey, I just bought it at CVS or Meijer, or I'm buying one a day. A lot of these companies have actually had a cease and desist by the FDA and had to actually revamp their processes because what was in the bottle was not what was on the label and vice versa. Okay, there you go. There's your nutritional lesson for today. The next topic that I'm going to talk about is detox, and I might either do that later today or I'm going to talk about that tomorrow. And I did show you this. This is our premier detox formula, liver detox formula. There's a lot of unhealthy cleanses out there, and I usually cringe when people tell me that they're going to do a detox. So I'm going to talk to you about it tomorrow, why we use the products that we use, and how to do it in a way so that it keeps your body healthy and it actually promotes better health rather than damaging things in the process. All right, if you like this video, please share it. Please go to my website, www.drruffin.com. Check that out, as well as my Facebook page, New Hudson Chiropractic Wellness Center, and look for my video tomorrow on healthy cleanses. All right, thanks for tuning in, everybody, and we'll talk to you soon. Bye.